What's going on, Roscoe?
What the fuck do you want?
Shit, man, the bar. I need to rent one of your rooms out.
I told you I got too many folks in my house. You can't come over here.
Man, you gonna leave your brother like hanging out there for real?
Nigga, I got a cousin and an uncle over here. Hell no, you ain't coming over here.
That's how you doing, nigga, Roscoe?
Bro, my cousin and my uncle is over here.
Hey, I ain't gonna do it.
Hey, hell no.
I ain't gonna say.
Excuse me?
You fine to me. I like you.
Who?
You fine. Jamming. You fine as fuck, Jamming.
Bro, watch your mind, bro. Cause, bro, I might can't beat all these niggas, but I can beat you. Don't.
You want to go with three rounds again? Huh? Want three rounds again?
Appreciate it, bro.
You want to go three rounds again?
Man, I ain't trying to, bro. Bye.
Nigga, we'll fuck you up. Get his ass off of here.
You a jacket Trump with that hand.
Boy, I put some hair on your head. Get that nigga off here. That nigga think he is.
You need to put some weight in that boy's head.
Make somebody.
Hey girl, you need
to run it back in his forehead. Tell him to come.
Hey girl, you need to. You need to pull up. Listen,
okay,
woman.
I'm sorry.
You need to pull up on me before 5 o'clock.
Before what time is it, baby?
I don't know. Shit.
Let's see.
It's 12:54.
Okay, so let me get out of here.
You need to get your ass here at 3:30.
I'm gonna be out here. But one more thing, that boy head was made like a pound. Never seen a black man head made like a pound. I'm out of here, baby. I see you in a minute, okay?
All right, mom.
All right.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Is what I'm doing. Exactly what I'm doing. Take a ass to it. Huh? I'm not gonna go broke. What you doing? I know what I'm doing. She ain't sent me. I understand. She said she was on her period yesterday. No, cause Gene knew I was gonna mean business. He wanted to get my money last night. He was gone today. No, he ain't gonna do it. He gonna give me my money. That's one thing about Gene. He gonna give me the money. Oh, screw me. My bad. I like this shit. Can be cheesy, boy. I like a lot of cheese on my meat.
What's going on, Roscoe?
Huh? With Angel. What I do with Angel? I ain't did nothing with Angel. Angel trying to get on, but she keep declining me. How the hell she gonna block me and then unblock me and just watch me? That's weird. That's weird, You know, like, that's weird, bro. Like, come on, bro. I ain't complaining. I'm just saying she blocked me today and then she unblocked me just to watch me. That's weird, bro. This is good. I ain't heard about nothing. No, I ain't stunning. She happy, I'm happy. Okay, cool. Yeah, let it be what it is. Everybody be on live. But I'm saying she blocked me from her live just to watch my live. That's weird.
What's up? Y'all know I'm just talking shit to that girl, right? I ain't finna fight that bitch. The fuck I look like? Bitch, you broke and handicapped. The fuck? No, that is not what we're doing. I'm just, I like getting under people's skin. I do that very, very well. She started with me. Why? She started with me. Why? What's up? She started with me, and I guess she knows shit was gonna escalate how I did. You know what I'm saying? Like, bitch, don't come on here talking shit. I'ma talk shit back, but I ain't finna fight him. That ain't what we doing. No. That's a disability. Broke and handicapped. Shade of pin, that motherfucker. What's on my own? Shit. I heard her say that, bitch, you ain't even got no money to get your hair did. Because you did, you be, wouldn't be walking around with that motherfucking wig on your motherfucking head. So that's a lie. She ain't got 5K. I got 5K that she don't got 5K. fuck out of here. I see y'all be having my back. Because y'all know that shit was dead ass wrong, though, for real. Y'all know. I wasn't even trying to go up with her or go up on her or nothing like that. I apologize to the bitch, but like Tilt was saying, bitch, how the fuck you get on here and talk about yourself, but then when somebody else talk about you, bitch, you get mad. Talking about it was how she was saying, how I said how you was saying it, bitch. I was joking. You know what I'm saying? Like, motherfucker be acting like they got all this tough ass skin, but you want to cry like a bitch ass sissy when somebody say something that you said. I got a pen. Where the food at, Shay? Oh, shit. I ain't even see the shit. I don't need a Boski motherfucker. I don't eat like a motherfucker. I ain't even see the shit. What's up, Sally Sue? Hey, we baby, that's old news. We ain't talking about Angel today. I called him press hair. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the piercing gone now, ain't I mean, yeah, I just ate like a motherfucker. Yeah, then tomorrow I won't get up here and go up. Why your bitch broke ass sitting around here trying to buy a bitch song? You need to be buying your motherfucking self some. Stupid ass nigga did for her hair. Bitch, and after you get that girl hat in, you broke than a motherfucker. Like, what the fuck? Who the fuck? Get out your beardy. Get out your beardy. Get out my beardy. Get out. Bitch, and put your business on Instagram. The fuck? Get out your motherfucking beardy. You ain't got no motherfucking business, old bomb ass nickel. Motherfucker. I know my.
emotions when all girls wear. She hears footsteps, baby, in the dark. Oh, in the dark. Why? I keep hearing footsteps, baby, in the dark. Oh, in the dark. Wonders what might be. Something up ahead. Hey, should I keep this?
Me, Westside, sequel, trendsetter. Westside used to be on the mic at the museum bar, at the palace, at Lacora, when we was at Lacora the first time, right? Even at the speakeasy, you know, I ain't know him at Figure 8, but I knew him at the core. He used to be on the mic for sequel. He's then third. Okay. Somehow Angel knew him. Somehow when I got with Angel, here's the story. He somehow when he got Angel knew the people I know. Like, Angel know little people Angel know some of the people I know. I didn't know that until we got together last year, July 2nd of last year. So she called Sequel, she called Westside, this, then, and third. So I'm pretty tell it right. For the teller, right? What's that? You know, I ain't got no hate. I ain't no hate in my heart. Okay? Okay? Everybody think I'm a comedian. You know, I'm not a comedian. I just do funny shit. My life is funny, and I do funny shit. Everybody think I'm funny. So, you know, Angel didn't understand that. You know, I go viral. Angel didn't understand me. She know Westside, you know. Her and Westside... When Angel got together, she kept talking about Westside. That's all she used to talk about, Westside. I don't want to hear about Westside. Why are you with me and still talking about Westside? Okay. I'm not hurt. I'm gonna let it go. You know what I'm talking about? This last time I'm gonna talk about it. And then she said it would turn her on about Westside. Because, you know, on Westside, if I'm right, she told me, let me go back to remember what she said. On Westside used to sleep in the bed together. And I think she was naked and they ain't fuck, he didn't try her nothing like that. So that turned her on, like, which drew a lot of females. Like, if you naked and the nigga don't pressure you to fuck, that turn her on. That turn her on more than anything. So, I mean, if I'm not mistaken, son, she was telling me. You feel what I'm saying? But she did tell me before we even did anything. Make me mad. She warned me. I'ma fuck you up. I'm a fuck your partner, and I'ma hurt you bad. She told me this. I remember July 2nd. No, it was July 3rd, because that was on Saturday last year. We came to my house July 3rd of last year. And we talked in my living room. We talked for like an hour in my living room. And she said, make me mad. I'm gonna fuck your partner. and make you mad. And the son she was saying, she said something in them ballparks. I wish Angel the best. I wish Angel the best pregnancy. I ain't hating on her. I ain't doing nothing like that. Oh my God, what do you want, boy? What do you want? What? What do you want? What?
Why would you say that?
That's between, it's over, man. Man, Angel is ancient history. That's your woman.
I just asked, why would you say that?
Huh?
Why would you say that?
Because I'm letting her know everything. I'm letting her know everything.
Calm down. Secondly.
Secondly.
You already know what's up with me. Don't do that. Just like I told you beforehand. I really don't say that to you. I don't trip on you about that. I'm asking you.
I'm not disrespecting your wife.
Listen, if you're gonna tell the story, I ain't mind you telling the story. That's why I told you to tell it right.
I'm telling you what you told me.
Boski, you adding, bro. You know you adding. Come on, man. You know you adding.
No, that would turn her.
I don't have to ask her. I was there, fool. First of all, you adding all this extra shit. Angel ain't never been naked in the bed with me until 6 months ago. I've been knowing Angel for over 15 years. She slept in the bed with me, but she was not naked. Nowhere near close. And no, I didn't.
Okay,
Boski, we're friends, bro. Ain't no extra shit ever went on. But that's none of your business, nor the people on here.
So okay, when it, okay, so, okay. So,